So what is the inverse? Minus, inverse of minus 1 is minus 1. Inverse of 1 is 1. Inverse of minus I is I. And inverse of I is minus I. So it is, what thing we have answered? We can answer, is this a group? Yes. Yes, it is. If it is a group, what it should have? It should have identity element. It should have inverse. It should have associative. Now let us check about associative. If you check associative, if it is associative, then it is a group. Now let us check about associativity of the group. Now let us say any free element from that minus 1, minus I and I. Now let us take minus 1. Let us take minus 1, I. Minus 1. Minus I. And I. Now let us take if it is associative or not. What we have to do? We have to perform this operation first. So, minus 1, minus I and I, what is minus I? Minus I multiply by I, minus I multiply by I is 1. Now, minus 1 multiply by 1, what is minus 1 multiply by 1? You will get minus. Now, perform it other way round. Perform it other way round. What you should do? Minus I and I. Now, let us take this first and this is your. Now, let us perform this first. Minus 1 and minus I. Minus 1 product minus I. Minus 1 product minus I. I. So, it is I. Now what about I and I? I and I. This I star I will get minus. So both ways are what? Both ways are got sigma. So it is associative also. So what thing we have answered? We have said it is a group. This is a group? Yes, it is a group. Because it has inverse element, it has associative, and it has inverse identity element. So it is a group. Second thing, what is identity element? We have mentioned one is the identity element. Third, what we have mentioned? We have mentioned inverse of each element. Each element in this have inverse. This inverse we can have inverse of minus 1, 1, minus I and I. We have inverse of all the elements in the set. So, every element of the set has inverse and this set has identity element. This is associative and there is a cancellation rule. Left cancellation and right cancellation. So it is a distributive rule.